Welcome to my channel, Cooking with Sap. Today I made some vanilla ice cream. So this is the first step of it. So I made it and I am going to put it inside of the refrigerator for 7 hours or overnight. And then I'll come back with you guys and I'll scoop it out and let you see how it is. So, but yeah, this is my vanilla flavor ice cream. Share, comment, like, and subscribe.